Terre Haute North senior Lee Davis tonight verbally committed to play college football at West Point. The Army football team is getting a great tackler and solid linebacker. Davis told Sports 10 he will also have the chance to do track and field at Army. He's a standout thrower. We will have much more tomorrow on Lee Davis's commitment to play at Army. That is it for sports. The news. We'll be right back.